persona, y'all. But as you can see, I'm partially invisible because of the shirt I have. It's like a tank top, but it's tie-dye, and so, you know, green. What do I do? It's evening time.
Okay.
How do you say about this? Oh, I do not need to make some tools. I admire your enthusiasm, but you should stop. Aren't you tired? I don't want you to get hurt. Can I watch a DVD at least? Like, what can I do?
Let's go to bed.
Great. Fine. We're gonna go to bed, I guess. Let's call it a day and go to bed. Sleep. All we can do is sleep.
Hey, it's me. I just can't forgive Madarame, but what An said made me think. To Yusuke, are we just a bunch of thugs?
Probably.
I knew it. It ain't like he thinks it is. Pisses me off just thinking about it. Good people have to put up with so much crap while shitty adults do whatever they want. Makes me sick. I'm not wrong, am I?
You're right.
Thanks. Don't tell An I called you, by the way. Seriously. Well, see you tomorrow.
Okay. In the real world, it is May 11th. So. Oh, jeez. Alright, I contacted Kitagawa-kun about modeling for him. Still waiting for his response. Thanks. I really have no idea what I'm supposed to do as an art model, though. Cover yourself in paint? Just be yourself, girl. That's actually kind of hard. Look, you don't gotta go all out for this. You're only doing it so you can get dirt on Madarame, remember? That is true. It sounds like Kitagawa-kun wants this to be a private picture of his, though. Well, I guess I'll let you guys know when he contacts me again. Am I gonna get asked a question? Is that... I don't know. Great, it's up to school.
I got a response from Kitagawa-kun. He said he wants me to come over after school today.
Perfect. Probably dropped all his plans just to get you over there.
We need to find out from Kitagawa-kun if what we saw in the palace was true.
Hey, quiet down. It's that student council president.
I hate that hoe. She the devil.
Yikes. She got a hold of Mishima today? It'd suck if she noticed us. Come on, let's split up.
Okay, see you later.
We need something about that gun.
We finally landed a big target. Come on, let's get some dirt on Madarame. But man, Han's late.
Sorry. I was thinking about some things and didn't notice how much time had passed.
Thinking about what?
Don't you think Kitagawa-kun has to be protecting Madarame? I mean, they live together, so he'd have to be aware of Madarame's true nature. The only reason I can think of him doing that is that Madarame has something on him.
Yeah, that's weird. But that's why we're going to check it out, right? You ready to be a model?
Yeah, I'm prepared.
What do you mean prepared? Prepared for what? Something seemed different about her to you.
Did she cut her bangs? Definitely.
You're totally right.
Hmm? But I'm the same as always.
Huh.
Well, she seems less confident
or
something.
Let's get going. We gotta talk to Yusuke.
Kitagawa-kun seemed really happy when I agreed to be his model. Once he finishes drawing and gets a little friendlier, we should bring up Madarame.
I need... Okay.
I thought it would just be you coming, Takamaki-san.
Wouldn't you get nervous too, if it was just the two of us?
We're here to keep an eye on you, so don't try anything perverted, okay?
Stop making such odd assumptions. I have absolutely no interest in her as someone of the opposite sex.
So is he gay?
Huh?
Is there a problem?
No, not really.
Well then, let's get started.
Sing like this is gonna be painful, low key.
Hey!
Don't move, girl.
Kita Kitagawa-kun?
You hear her?
It's no use.
This isn't what we planned. We were gonna catch him off guard and make him spill his beans, weren't we?
How are we supposed to know this was gonna happen?
He's in the zone.
Guess we just gotta wait till he's done. What an effing pain in the ass.
Perhaps I should try going outside this room.
Don't get caught.
Who do you think you're talking to? This is too boring, so I'm going to scout around a bit.
How are you gonna open the door?
It's weird how flashy that door is. And is that a lock?
I wouldn't so call it flashy.
A door with a hefty lock. What could be in there?
All of the secrets.
Are you done?
It's no good.
What?
I'm sorry. Am I the problem?
Yes. Yes, you are.
No, not at all. It's just... I'm having trouble staying focused today. I'm sorry, but we'll have to resume this another time.
Oh, hell no! How many hours do you think you made us wait?
I'm sorry. We had another reason for seeing you today. We needed to talk to you.
It's about those rumors regarding your sensei.
This again.
Right.
That painting I saw at the exhibit. You're the one who actually painted it, right?
That's...
I knew it.
Your sensei seriously messed up. He just thinks of his pupils as tools. That's why he doesn't give a damn whether he steals their work or physically beats them. I'll make this clear. There's no point in hiding stuff from us.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You couldn't go against him, could you? I'm sure we can help you out, though.
Stop it. It's just as you all say. We're our sensei's artwork. Don't misunderstand me, though. I offered my ideas to him myself. As such, it can't be called plagiarism. Sensei is simply suffering from artist's block right now.
Dude, still.
Kitagawa-kun.
Then why are you sticking around? All his other pupils ran away. Aren't you the only one left?
What's wrong with a pupil helping out his master? There are no victims here. Stop pushing your self-centered righteousness on me.
And the other pupils?
I'm supporting Sensei as his pupil. Where's the wrong in that? Don't ever come here again. If you do, I'll sue you for causing a disturbance.
Lawsuits for causing a disturbance?
We're not done talking here!
Then you leave me with no choice.
Hey!
I'm reporting you to the police. I asked Hakamaki-san to be my model today, but I don't recall ever calling you two here.
What the F, man?
Yuji, stop it! Calm down, okay?
Damn it!
I won't report you, but only under one condition.
What's that?
I want you to continue being my model, Takamaki-san.
But you said that it wasn't working out today.
That's because I was unconsciously being modest for your sake. However, I have nothing to worry about anymore. If you're willing to bear everything to me, I will put my heart and soul into creating the best nude painting ever!
What?!
Nude?!
To think I'd be able to create a nude painting with my most ideal model. Of course, you two won't be allowed in, and I ask that you forget about our discussion today as well. If I don't submit a new piece to Sensei soon, there will be some... inconveniences.
Nude? Meaning it'll be without any clothes, right? Why are things suddenly escalating like that?
Because those are my terms.
Boy!
But that's...
You know, get your ass on.
Sensei is out during the afternoon while the art exhibit is on, so I can use this place freely. I should buy more art supplies.
give me a second here?
Of course. I'm willing to wait. I'll make time according to your plans. But please come before the exhibit ends.
No, that's not what I mean! Why are you not listening?
Sensei will be returning home soon. We're done for today. Takamaki-san, I'll be waiting for you to contact me.
But she didn't agree.
No, no, no! We are not done talking here!
Hey, what should we do?
We have to leave.
Yeah, damn it. He got us good this time.
Don't give up so easily!
Huh? Is she done being a model?
A cat?
You moron!
We had no other choice.
He's totally out of his mind! I'm gonna have to pose nude if this keeps up!
How dare that, Yusuke!
The way he said it, it's not gonna be semi, but full-on nude.
Full nudity? Lady Yon's gonna...
Drop it!
You know, you won't have to worry about that if we make Madarame confess before the exhibit ends.
But Kitagawa-kun thinks he owes his life to him. Is there a need to make Madarame confess?
Then, Lady Yon, you're fine with bearing it all?
I am not!
Madarame is no different from Kamoshida. That asshole's using Yusuke, who doesn't have parents. You're telling me we should just ignore how he's being treated horribly like the other pupils?
No. It is frustrating to leave this alone, even if Kitagawa-kun is fine with it himself.
You can't leave it be because you've endured a lot yourself with Kamoshida.
Yeah.
Anyways, we gotta go after this guy. Madarame is the kind of target we've been waiting for. Let's help Yusuke come to his senses too, before he ends up like us.
Right.
We need to look into Madarame first.
There might be tons more stuff that hasn't been exposed yet, too.
It may become easier for us to investigate his palace if he's preoccupied with his exhibit.
Also, there's the thing about me modeling. Kitagawa-kun said there'd be inconveniences unless he submits a new piece. Maybe that's going to be announced soon as Madarame's next work.
Does that mean the whole country's gonna see you nude?
Not necessarily.
Oh, yeah. It might not show your face.
That doesn't make me feel any better about it!
We must deal with Madarame, no matter what, before his exhibit ends.
Let's start after school tomorrow. Oh, it'll be a pain if Miss President finds us on the rooftop again, so... where to meet up? Let's see. I guess that walkway-like place in Shibuya would work. It's near Madarame's place, too.
Changing our hideout periodically, huh? That's a plan I don't mind backing.
Your hideout has moved from the Shujin Academy rooftop to the Shibuya Techview building accessway.
Hey, can I talk to you kids for a sec?
Huh?
From the looks of things, you don't seem like the ordinary stalking fans. Oh, sorry, I should have been more clear. I'm actually looking for people that know Madarame's pupils. There's this painting, Sayuri, that was supposedly stolen in the past. But there's this rumor that it was taken by one of his pupils in retaliation for being abused. Have you heard anything about that?
Me? I don't know nothing!
I see. There's no case unless there's a victim, and if there's no proof of abuse, I can't write either. Looks like I'm back to square one. Sorry for taking your time. I'm a journalist. If you ever get any leads, mind contacting me here? See you then.
Okay.
I guess we should go home for today.
I need to go to that man about the gun. Whatever, I still can't forgive him demanding to paint Lydia on nude, then claiming to report us to the police.
news. Someone who received a change of heart contacted me on the fan site. Said he wants to meet with you to discuss another person who needs a change of heart.
Cool.
You're better off talking to him in person if you want specifics. All I know is his target is a terrible person. And that it might complicate things if he posted the name online. I'll have him wait for you at Shibuya Station after school. The guy's name is Nakanohara.
Nakanohara? That's Madarame's student.
I told him to approach you. Good luck.
Jeez! I found out something insane about Madarame. Sounds like a student of his offed himself. Wow, he couldn't speak up about Madarame stealing his work. That's unforgivable. That journalist was looking into Madarame too. It could be real. Someone died though. No one's talking about it. I bet it was covered up. I wonder if Kitagawa-kun has heard anything. It'd be great if he could help us out. Ain't that asking a bit much? After today, he's probably going to be on edge about us. Well, anyway, Madarame's still a piece of crap. Let's meet up tomorrow. It'll be our first time at the new hideout. It's that passageway in Shibuya, right? Got it. See you guys tomorrow.
If the rumor Ryuji just spoke of is true, there have to be other victims.
What did everyone else do? Made tools, studied, DVD. I'm actually going to, I'm going to leave and see if I can't go to that. It's okay.
Hey.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Don't touch people so easily, been pushed into the shove, but all stabbed in the back, you hear? So I can either study. Do I have another? I think I finished that DVD, so I'll make tools.
Okay.
You could probably make three. Three what?
Yeah.
Making all the lockpicks possible because.
Yes.
We're definitely getting better, I can tell just by watching. What else can I make?
Well then.
Okay, I'm glad I maxed it out because otherwise thieves should be arrested. Try me.
Well then.
Don't forget, from today on, our hideout is going to be at the Shibuya passageway. Oh, that reminds me, Mishima said Nakanohara should be in Shibuya too.
Yo.
We're about to head to the hideout too. Who's that?
Excuse me.
That's Nakanohara. Mishima told us to meet him here in Shibuya today.
For real?
My name is Nakanohara. Natsuhiko Nakanohara. The one who was posted about on the Phantom Aficionado website.
He seems pretty nice. Doesn't seem like the stalker type.
But the haircut.
I think the change of heart must have worked.
The administrator of that website contacted me. They told me to look for someone in a Shujin uniform with a cat.
So? What do you want?
Right, what do you want?
You may have already heard, but there's someone I wish to trigger a change of heart in. An artist by the name of Madarame.
You think this is it? Is the pupil gonna confess his master's secret?
Why is he surprised?
His shadow did mention Madarame as well.
I'm one of Madarame's former pupils. He gave me lodging at his home, where I thought only about art. I genuinely wanted to be an artist. There was another pupil as well, a very talented man, multiple years my senior. Obviously, Madarame kept tabs on him. Everything he made was claimed as a Madarame original. He wasn't the only victim, though.
Right, we got some real proof of the plagiarism.
In response to Madarame's actions, that senior pupil committed suicide.
Suicide?
He must have been unable to bear seeing his work praised under Madarame's name. was when I disobeyed Madarame's orders and left. But he quickly pressured other parts of the art world, and my life as a painter was destroyed. I tried to turn over a new leaf working at a ward office, but it was no use. My attachment to art warped my emotions. Soon I began getting attached to everything. In the end, I even turned into a stalker. I'd like to ask again, please make Madarame have a change of heart. Not only for me, it's to save the life of another man as well. Even now, there's still one young man remaining under Madarame's tutelage. I think he's about your age.
That has to be Yusuke.
Not only is he a talented artist, he also owes Madarame for taking him in after his mother passed. He is the perfect target.
So Yusuke's got no choice but to listen.
I actually spoke to him a few times back when I was still living at Madarame's. I asked him if he found it painful to stay with Madarame. And you know what he said? If I could leave, I would.
Kitagawa-kun.
I have no right to say this given my prior cowardice, but I don't want to see another suicide. I'd like to find a way to save this young man. He has a bright future ahead of him. Please consider that when thinking about changing Madarame's heart.
We've been asked to act directly on behalf of one of Madarame's victims. It sounds like we don't have the time to deliberate whether or not to change Madarame's heart.
Let's save you. Fuck Yusuke, that bunch of right. Yusuke don't want
Hell
to be
yeah.
saved.
Hell yeah! Madarame's just a piece of shit who preys on the weak.
Suicide. I'll never let something like that happen. Plus, we finally got to hear how Kitagawa-kun really feels.
Well, since we've reached a unanimous decision, how about we continue this at our new hideout? My fellow thieves, welcome to our new hideout. Our target this time is Madarame. We all saw that palace. We'll pay dearly if we assume it's just going to be like the last one. And furthermore, Lady An's chastity is on the line.
What?
We'll need to do what we did with Kamoshida. First, we secure an infiltration route in the palace. After that, we send our calling card. Once the treasure has materialized, we steal it.
Oh, I got a question. Madarame doesn't know that we were doing stuff in the palace yet? Why are we already getting treated like criminals in there?
You're learning, Ryuji. Well done. It must be because he doesn't trust anyone. Any unknown person may as well be an enemy.
Or maybe he's just super salty from all those rumors that have been spreading about him.
Then his palace being so crazy had nothing to do with us?
Either way, we should stay on our best behavior. It'll be harder for us to steal the treasure if we needlessly increase the security level.
We need to be careful of Kitagawa-kun this time, too. I'm sure that whatever he sees will just get passed on to Madarame.
That's right.
Hey, what is Madarame's treasure going to look like anyway? Another crown?
I doubt that, but my sixth sense will know when I see it.
Oh yeah, you go completely nuts, huh?
Our time limit is when the exhibit ends, right? That means June 5th.
We'll carry out the plan after we've sent out the calling card. So our infiltration route will need to be set in stone 2 days prior, on June 2nd.
Now listen here. We can't mess this up, no matter what, okay?
Okay.
Well, this is the first job for Anonymous. Let's make sure we do it right. Come on, it's time to get this mission started. Your mission to change Madarame's heart is begun. You must still be instructed by the deadline. Mission start. Occasionally, you will encounter palace obstacles that are impassable and require interacting with the target in the real world. You will need to leave the palace to find the obstruction. Enter palaces quickly to find obstacles and try and put a challenge before the deadline. Okay, before I do any of that, I'm going to exit, teleport to it? Yeah, we have shit to do. I need to keep this one button. Map. Didn't mean to do that either, but it's fine. I need to go talk to what's his face about this damn gun. Like, that's the velvet room. It is in the street, right? Hold on. This is the underground. No, it's the underground mall, right? No. What the hell? Lost my mind. Let's talk to him real quick. You came at just the right time. Slight change of plans. That paperback the other day, all yours. You picked it up somewhere, nothing to do with me, understand? I didn't see it, I didn't touch it, I don't know about it. Be clear? If that's it, then go home. You can go window shop somewhere else. That modified model gun should be a powerful weapon to use during power spells. Let's ask him about. Don't forget, guys, ask him. What? I could ask him if I had dauntless guts.
Come on.
Should he not? Maybe taking on the big bang challenge will help him get more guts. Huh? You looking to buy or not? I'm not.
Come again.
You're not here, go home. Say no place you can be hanging around. Okay, so we're gonna end this part right here and go from there. I'm going to save my. I'm gonna save my game.
I'll just add this.
Cause why not? In the next part, I don't know what we're gonna do. I haven't decided yet. You'll see. But I love you all. Make good choices. Stay saucy. But you know the drill. I'm out this bitch.